That's it. These ends. See these ledges up here?
Yeah.
The ledges there. And then we've got Queen Mary.
Mm-hmm.
It's her hat. I don't know who the other one is.
Is it John Wayne?
Is it John Wayne?
Yeah. I must think it's either John Wayne.
Up that way? I'm not bothered. Six and a half a dozen, really, I'm not bothered. Is that a cave?
That's a cave, that's a cave. That's
all right, I'll do a walk.
That's 11 years you gave up. Mother Shipton here.
Ah.
You have entered this legendary cave where over 500 years ago a bathing spawned during a thunderstorm. The baby was named Ursula and was reputedly born disfigured and twisted. Nesbitt townsfolk heard about the birth and started to say that a witch had been born in the cave next to the magic well. Mother and daughter lived in this cave for 2 years until eventually the abbot of family heard the rumours and intervened. The mother, Agatha, still would not reveal the father's identity and volunteered to spend the rest of her days in a convent in Nottinghamshire.